This painting from 1975, it covers a lot of the different images that you find in Guy's painting throughout the decades. Plus, it's part of that era. We have a nude, we have this brass bed, we have suns, we have crucifix, we have a flag, we have stoplight, stars, in primary colors, the bold contrasts. This painting is so busy and you can get lost in it.